Hey, it's Michelle with your latest Selfie 660. First of all, we have to talk about what's going on with Michael Strahan and Kelly Ripa and Live with Kelly and Michael. So she finally returned to the show Tuesday, made a statement. If you missed it, it's at 97zokonline.com. But then, after it was previously announced that Michael Strahan was going to be on the show till September, they changed it. He's now only going to be on the show until May 13th, which is nowhere near September, and makes me wonder what they're trying to do there. Second, there is a photo going around that is allegedly taken at a Walmart in Rockford regarding a manager falling asleep in the middle of the store. We think it might not be real, but they did a pretty good job with it. 97zokonline.com. Go see the photo and see if you think it really happened or if maybe it was just a fake. Finally, what is the grossest thing you've ever eaten? I ate something super gross, or I guess super dumb is the way to put it the other day. I am still feeling the effects of my dumb decision. Go find out what the dumbest thing I ever ate was at 97zokonline.com, and please let me know what's the dumbest thing you've ever eaten. Another Selfie 660 next week. Talk to you then. It's Michelle with 97zok. Bye.